Jefferson County health officials are ramping up efforts to get the growing COVID-19 transmission rate in the county down.
Right now, Jefferson County stands at just over 37% positivity rate, according to the Alabama Department of Public Health's COVID-19 data and surveillance dashboard. There are more than 167,000 COVID cases in Jefferson County. Nearly 10,000 people have tested positive within the last 7 days. The State Health Department and Jefferson County Department of Health have partnered with several groups to bring a new testing site to Centerpoint. Testing is now available at the Cathedral of the Cross, A.O.H. Church of God.
We have been experiencing a very high rate of community transmission, the highest we've ever had. And the way to really help decrease the spread is first identifying where the cases are. And you have to do that by testing. And then people then have the information they need to go and isolate or quarantine. So we had to bring out inside an outside vendor because we don't have the capacity just like a lot of folks have, where our staff is stretched.
Health officials say if you plan to visit this testing site, to not eat, drink, smoke, brush your teeth, or use mouthwash 30 minutes before your test.
The type of test we're currently doing at this site is a saliva test, and you'll just essentially spit into a little cup, and then it'll send it out to the lab to process. If you drink, smoke, brush your teeth, use mouthwash with 30 minutes before, it can invalidate the specimen, and that means that when they send it down to the lab, it won't be able to pick up what it's trying to pick up. And so we can't have anything else that mixes in to the saliva that can alter the results of the test. That's why we want to make sure no one comes in and puts those things in our system inadvertently, and that can skew the results. And then what will happen then would be you may not be able to get your results at all, and then people will be calling, asking, and they say, well, we tried to run it, but it was inadequate specimen, and you had to do it all over again, and nobody wants to have to do that.
The testing site will be open Monday through Saturday from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. We have more information on our website, WVTM13.com. I'm Fred Davenport.